This is Sam Carmichael in Seaside, Oregon. It's October 9th, 2017, Columbus Day. That's why I took my inflatable boat out here on the Nakanicum River. And right in front of Holiday Inn Express, since it's a holiday today. It's 7:34 p.m., just got dark. There's Holiday Inn Express in the background. Pretty nice inflatable boat. You know, it says it holds 200 pounds, but it could probably hold 300 if you filled it up. That's it for 4K.